Why would you want to repair this? Don't ask me. But it's here. It's a HP from Middle Ages. Yeah, Middle Ages. Apparently it doesn't turn on. Used as a PC for the TV. Probably it's gonna work, eh? Well, maybe power supply. Nothing's happening. Okay. Looks like it has an SSD and a lot of dust. Power light is on. What else? It uses a standard power supply or something proprietary. Now, is this going to be a power supply issue? Maybe. Let's bring in a power supply. Just first isolate some of these components to see if they could be causing it. Plug the power in. No reaction. Power cable out. Okay. Okay, let's bring in the power off at the moment. Okay. All right, nothing. So there is a internal issue with this board. one of the components is most likely causing a short. Which one is it? Any money, mini mo. Okay. Okay, who needs this shit? It's a very old TV capture card, serial port, it's a graphic card of some sort. Okay, let's try again. Okay, still no power. Remove the BIOS battery. Come on. I wonder if it's the power button. Feels good. Okay. Oh, sorry, one sec. Oh, hilarious. Okay. Okay, sorry, here we go. That's an interesting behavior. Wow. Explain that. Shit, disgusting fan, everything everywhere. All right. So what caused this problem? Let's put this guy here. So that's fine. Let's turn it off. And okay, that's still working. Try the yep, okay. Still working. Weird system, okay. Let's put the GPU back in. Okay, I'll advise them to keep this crap out if it is not being used. Okay, it's got a HDMI out, so we'll connect to OBS. And we'll connect the original power supply. See if it does power on for now. Okay, definitely. Oh, no, no, it's good. Power supply is fine. Okay. Okay. Okay, here we go. Yep, wonderful blur. It's fine. I'll be right back. Whew, okay, I'm back. Looks like it has booted to Windows. You can see the clock there, the notification. Let's see, here we go. Yep, all right. I'll just pause the video. So yeah, we don't know what actually caused it. Maybe all the dust or static or something. But anyway, it's working. I'll check the event log, see if there's anything major. But I'll leave it at this for now. So thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.